Next up is Raider Art. Good morning, Raider Art. How are you?
Hey, Clay, good morning. And Heidi, good morning to you as well.
Well, Raider Art, good to hear from you. What's on your mind? I tell you what, I got to make sure we get a prediction from you out of the Sunday night football game.
For the prediction for the Chargers, we might have to see what happens for the one of the offensive players for the Chargers to see what's up, like the quarterback too. But I just wanted to say, like, the last game against the Colts was pretty well for us. You know, it's almost like the overtime. Because I know Derek Carr got his, like, the yards of 255. And I can see Josh Jacobs got into, like, 63 from what I read. And it's pretty amazing how it's almost going to be going through. And I just don't blame for Carr as well, you know, being a quarterback. Because I'm just ready for, like, the next quarterback for, you know, next year. And see it, like, somehow in some way. But I think for my prediction for me against the Chargers this Sunday would be, like, a score, like, the prediction would be, like, 22-19.
Oh, I like it. I like it, man. I tell you what, what did you think of the Pro Bowl guys? The Pro Bowl will be here in Las Vegas. You got three Raiders already, but I still feel like there's other guys that should get a nod and maybe perhaps get a reserve spot before the game begins.
The Pro Bowl, yeah. I mean, like, we'll see what happens. I mean, I'm so glad for Max Crosby to be in the Pro Bowl. You know, when he got emotional, you know, in the press conference, you know, got into rehab, and I can't wait to see what's happened for him. You know, I'll be focusing for him as well for the Pro Bowl.
I love it. Hey, Raider Art, I love your show. I really appreciate you coming on and keeping us linked and all together. And I think it's just fun to have when you get a chance to give us a call. And I hope to hear from you next week because there's going to be a lot to talk about, man. But I appreciate the call today, Art. I wish you and your family the very, very best, man. Thank you for calling in.
Oh, yeah. And by the way, shout outs to Raider Man for calling in as well, you know, as I am.
Yes.
So, yeah. Yeah, take care. I mean, I hope you guys have a great day, and let's hope we win for this Sunday. Give a two short. We'll be performing like on the Saturday night before home game.
Yeah, that's really thank you, Art, for the call. It's awesome to hear from you. And two shorts coming in. He's going to play downtown over at the Fremont Country Club, and that's going to be pretty crazy. And I think Vinny Bonsignor is going to be a part of that too. Vinny and Two Short finally together, united at last.